Hi, I'm Buffy. Drinko Library serves as Marshall's primary library on campus and was built in 1998. The building has a coffee shop and study center among its features. The four-story structure houses Marshall's almost 1.7 million item collection and has plenty of study and project spaces for students to meet and study in. The building is home to the IT service desk where they can receive help with any technological issues.